HTK. He's in the game. I'm here in a super party, SuPRCooPR and Digitalwildfire, playing some Forza Horizon 3. Trying to do some co-op. Let's see.
Such a nice.
Alright, looks like Digitalwildfire is driving a noble M600. SuPRCooPR, Koenigsegg 1, a very special car.
Yes,
it's like super fast. My goodness. X999.
Love this car.
You know, I just auto upgrade. I can't even fucking get this shit to auto upgrade.
Alright, I'm driving here this Ferrari. Alright, co-op campaign. Alright. Let me see. Let me make sure my. Let me check my settings. Make sure I have my traction control on. Yes, I do.
I need to like play the game more, so I'm not upgraded or something.
All right, I'm on my way. Joining session.
Some cars.
400 yards. Turn right. Recalculating route. In 100 yards, turn left.
Wow, this Ferrari drives so differently than that buggy I was driving all day. Oops, I forgot that we have to drive on the left. Yeah, those buggies are fun. I forgot we have to drive on the left side.
What's up, guys? This is Scott Tyler on Base Arena. Horizon. I hear the train a coming. It's rolling around the bend. There's gonna be another Horizon showcase. A starting when? Right now is when. What, you like that? Oh, come on, man. I worked really hard on that. Well, I just thought you guys should know. Thought you should appreciate. Anyhow, get to the outfit.
Now, this car is very twitchy.
Right now to see
all
the action. While I keep you supplied with beats like this, right here on Base Arena.
In 400 yards, bear left. Keep left. In 400 yards.
Yeah, so earlier today we played with a guy on PC.
Keep left.
And it seemed to work pretty well.
I couldn't see his name.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. Huh.
It didn't even say player. It was just a blank.
Just a blank.
Yeah, like even in the races, you just have icons. It showed his level.
Right, and that was it? Ah.
That was it.
That's kind of funny, because I saw his name. But also, he's on my friends list, so that might make a difference too, don't know.
That was weird, because I was trying to figure out. I had actually, because even on our, when it showed, like, where you look at the group.
Right. Maybe, I don't know. Oops.
Yeah, I have to try it again. I have it on my PC too. I tried it yesterday for 3 hours.
Yeah, I'm hoping that. Well, my car doesn't break. What's happening?
Are you using fucking like actual car damage? Wait, HTK, are you using, like, actual car damage?
No. Do you?
Okay. No, I don't.
I can tell you what I have. I'm not that brave. I like to keep it fun. I'll also be limping along. Let me see. I have ABS off. Steering is normal. I have traction control on. Stability control off. Shifting is manual. Driving line, braking only. And damage in tire is cosmetic. That gives me a 60% bonus.
Yeah, I'll go with this. People outside.
Ooh, got another driver tar reward.
Install setups. Yes. Okay, 977.
All right. Digital Wildfire has joined the OG Next Level Gaming Club. Now that is such a nice.
I know, I was waiting for you to start one. I almost started one earlier and I thought, nah, he's...
Oh, there's a... Oh, there's a sign probably on the roof down here, isn't there?
Yeah.
I have no idea how to get that one.
Oh, traveling to destination.
Recalculating route.
Oh, start one. Now. Oh, yeah. Oh,
quick.
Oh. Pick him just in time.
Yeah, I could use your car now. Also, yeah, there is. I think there was a boost on that.
All right. I'm going to drive the Fort Le Mans.
Yeah, I'm just going to use Cooper's car. Yep.
There you go. You using that Ford GT?
Yeah. That's not bad. The older GTs, they drive like crap. That's too much spin and other stuff. It's like hard to drive.
Yeah.
This new one is pretty decent.
I just got it. I haven't really driven it that much. It's the first time I've raced it. We tried to do a race before. Didn't we?
Oh.
That's why we wouldn't have to do that.
Okay, so we're on the same team. We're on the same team, remember that. Yeah. Don't run each other off the road.
That was cool, man.
All right, there's digital.
There he is.
Man, in the rain, this game looks amazing, man. It's like... What's this guy driving?
I don't even have a 4K TV.
Yeah, me neither. I'm playing here on a 27-inch LCD monitor. Oh! Stay on the road, Digital.
I bought a 4K TV and I'm still having a monitor.
Oh, no.
Whoa.
Hey, what are you doing? Are you chopping some wood?
Yeah.
Yeah, like cutting down those trees. That's deforestation right there for you.
He's a lumberjack.
Yeah, how much wood could digital? Ah.
I just want to check one.
I made the checkpoint, but I kind of careened into a wall down here. Dang.
Yeah, no, I like...
You better get back up, because it's for the team.
Well, it's 300. I just want you to notice that real quick.
300. Oh! 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 Crap. Oh! Oh no, I got passed. I ran into a rock that stuck kind of out. Kind of a rock slide. There's still a chance for me to catch up. Oh really? That same one? That rock that stuck out just a little bit?
Oh, but
holy smoke. Oh! Did you try to pass me on the outside?
Yeah.
Oh. Alright, maybe I should go in reverse then. Watch out, I'm in reverse on the track. Hell yeah. Man, this car has so much torque that I have to start in second gear instead of first. I don't know where it is, first gear. I guess you could, like, you know, retool that. Wow, I finished fourth.
Green Cooper did win the race where both of us got beat. I left all the fucking AI. That was horrible. That track was terrible.
Man, that track was awesome. What are you talking about?
Hey, what? Huh? Oh, three events?
Even you like those lines. Yourself, the license is track is off.
Yeah, that's cool.
Seven of track
I like those long cross country.
Yeah, those are cool.
Yeah, Digital, I did a, I don't even remember, it was in a lumberyard or something, track earlier, and that was Cutter ass and kicked him out.
Ooh. I need a, I'm just shy of like a good 9,000 fans for another venue.
Another upgrade? Nice.
Yeah. Well, no, not an upgrade, I think it's... I think it's for another
Turn right.
Another site. I don't know how many sites are there? Okay. Yeah.
Modzoo.
Alright, Modzoo, we're streaming right now, some Forza. Nice. Oh.
I just played Firewatch.
How is it?
Yeah. Just having fun playing. I was kind of lost looking at the map. Okay, I'm supposed to find this. Where is this? Where do I go?
I watched your video last night. It was in the space. Kind of an old school shooter.
Yeah, it feels like an old school shooter, you know, just the way it. Of course, it's got new ideas of, you know, being able to script up your ships and stuff. That is kind of cool.
And somebody tried to run me off the road. Holy smokes!
Yeah, that game releases September 1st, I believe, on Steam. Yeah, pre-release code. Oh, by the way, Cooper, I actually got the bonus for your limited edition car.
Isn't that nice? Such a nice.
Right, bonus. I'm just gonna keep on using that.
Heck yeah.
Because my only other cars are two classes in this.
it might be a little tough in this class.
And despite my confidence after getting like fifth place and like when everyone used me an A and I had a B, but I'm not sure about P to X.
You're actually doing pretty good there. You're hanging.
I was like, why the fuck? Why are these people so far ahead of me? This doesn't make any sense. Cut out to the fucking thing. Oh, wait. It doesn't make sense. None of it.
Valley P2P.
Face off.
Does this mean it's laps?
Let's see. All right. We're on the team again.
Alright, I can
Yeah. It's like super that. A little souped up guy. Oh, sorry about that. not really. Oh! Alright. I'm in a drink. Oh, it's
broke. Purposely trying to run you off. I want to win. Because you always.
What? There's majestical poop driving around. That kind of distracted me. And I like ran into a wall. Oh, you mean the drivators?
Yeah.
No, you kind of... No, that's kind of random in the sense of who you encounter. And then it will mark you on the map where that drivator is around. And then you have to find him and then challenge him to a race. And if you do, if you win that race, then you can add him to your lineup. Alright, Digital, get out of the way. What are you doing down there? Making donuts? Oh, here's Majestical Poop. Hopefully he's broken down. Oh, that's not really distracting me like... What are you driving again? That same Ford? Oh yeah, yeah, I'm driving the whatever that thing is. Yeah, it's not really made for off-roading.
No.
I think you're better off in a Lamborghini with a bit like... Oh! Wow! Oh, I missed the checkpoint. What's in the... Come on, seriously? Well, that's probably a better rally car than this piece of donut, Donut Le Mans. Man.
BF. Whew. A Mustang. You got beat by a Focus and a Mustang. It's alright. We're still leading the championship.
Alright, there we go. Because we have SuPRCooPR who, like...
Hopefully the next one won't be off-road! Sorry, I have Ford Focus.
Alright, level 29.
That's harsh.
That's somebody that had a Ford Focus and they completely destroyed it.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, spin, spin.
They ran into a deer. Oh, yeah. Look at that. I just got a Delta HM. Oh, yeah.
Showcase event. Oh, that's what it is.
You should have seen all the poop that was all over the vehicle after it hit it. deer ran away.
Turn right.
And left all
ran away?
Yeah, it ran away.
Yards. Turn sharp left.
I was like 20 minutes ahead because all of a sudden I get a phone call basically saying, because I had my buddy with me in my car, and it was his wife that told us the car. Here she is calling us to kind of go back and pick her up and say, tow truck and all that. And again, the deer survived and basically left all its entrails all over the car. Windshield and everything.
Ah, damn.
Turn right.
We hit a deer one time in an old Volkswagen Rabbit.
Yeah.
It was a big, this thing had, I don't know how big it was, a rack.
400 yards.
Huge antlers, you know. 10 sharp left. Big old buck. So we hit it. It was in the middle of, it's like this back road.
Turn sharp
from
left.
From the coast. And we were, I mean, it killed the deer. Totally. So we
yards,
my friend had a knife. We were gonna try to dip the horn, dip the antlers off this buck.
Turn so right.
Deep, very deep, one of the biggest bucks I've seen. And so the thing was on the opposite side of the alley from where we were at. So we were sitting there surprising. It was a knife part. So we're sitting there, this semi was coming up the road, like up the hill below us. So we were like, okay, let's go for the semi. The semi crossed over because there were two lanes on the uphill side and then one lane coming downhill. And he was in the far right lane and this thing was on the opposite shoulder. And he swerved all the way across the whole highway onto the semi truck.
In 400 yards,
ran over this
turn truck. Left.
I mean, he got like all 18 wheels. He just
turn left.
Smallest. I mean, he smashed his thing.
In 200 yards.
Nothing left of it after this guy went over. It was like,
keep
what
right.
The hell? This is completely swerved across the freeway to smash this bug.
You know, you should be thankful that one, you turned over there when that happened.
Yeah.
You know, you could have easily been part of that. You know, squished underneath.
Wow, look at my brakes, they're nice bright red.
I love how the brakes glow. That's awesome.
It's so cool.
Are we using the same parts?
Yeah, this is the third race in the championship.
This is the actual
final, I don't know.
I'll bet.
I hope it's on road.
Yeah, me too. Oh, this car needs to see asphalt.
Yeah, it's really good. Yeah, these cars do not like the dirt. I was surprised it let me choose like whatever, let us choose whatever car. Like, I don't know, was it gonna let us? I said it was like Ford versus something.
Yeah, well, if you have to do it all over, I'll pick a Focus or something. Although,
exactly.
I don't think I have an S2 Focus though.
No. Never a Focus, period.
Tablet, a PC, Xbox One controller, and a PS4 controller. Then they ended up removing that picture and just put a bunch of people playing on a tablet. Because everybody blew up on Reddit saying, oh, you know, cross-platform play.
Alright, Super Cooper. What in the world?
Damn. Yeah, at least they said Sony came out and said they were going to stop.
Yeah, I think maybe the original tweet, like, picture was kind of. You know, maybe they didn't notice the PS4 controller. Talk about it for a few minutes tonight. But no, Mike, I think there's nothing to you.
Yeah,
my was there, though. Yeah, my was. I'm not gonna watch.
Well, otherwise we have too much Microsoft news.
Yeah, I know what Mike is very thankful for. Well, there's...
Oh yeah.
That was kind of cool though. I thought that was interesting. All right, Clifford, it's all up to you.
Why am I so far behind again? It's like I'm driving in an alternate universe, you know.
That the shoot. No, it wasn't doing what it was intended to do. And people would buy, the Xbox One X, right? Add any game they wanted, so they were adding something like a Rock Band 4.
Yeah, Rock Band band in a box, so it has all the instruments and stuff.
Yeah, then they would basically purchase it for pre-order by Apple Store, right? Go pick it up, and then they'll cancel the game. And after they cancel the game, they drop the price of the console by that much. So they were getting like an Xbox One for like $160, $180. But they've already caught on. You can't take advantage of that no more. That's kind of, it's amazing how people figure this crap out, you know?
Yeah.
Oh, that was a little close. But, you know, one person does it, and it goes on Twitter or, you know, Facebook or whatever, and then it just goes viral and all sorts of
stuff. And the other deal that people were doing on like Friday...
Oh, and I left an achievement.
Road Buddy.
They were getting Gears of War 4 for free. They were like... They would purchase from Amazon 1070 or 1080 GPUs.
Yeah.
Video GPUs, and then Amazon would send them a code, and they go to the video website, put it in, and get the copy of the game, and then they cancel the order, or they'd let it bounce off the credit card.
Oh, really? That's just dirty.
I saw that. I was wrong because I have it.
Oh yeah.
And I still do.
No, apparently
it's like 10 seconds. No, I got an email about it. It was any of the GTX. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, any of the GTX? Yeah. Well, I guess the 10 series. I just bought a 9. Yeah. 60. I guess it's like a cheap
one. I got an email about it.
Yeah, unfortunately I buy stuff when I don't buy something more expensive.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Which sucks.
Oh, hey guys, what's up? Tyler on Base Arena. I just got back from a walk around our new Yarra Valley site expansion.
I heard some kids saying they were going looking for an old abandoned car tonight after the big dubstep concert. I don't know what a dubstep is, but the car thing seemed legit.
Peaceful. It almost got to me, but I sprinted back here, cranked the beat, and now I'm okay. I think I'm myself again.
What are
so
you
come on down
at?
And help me out with some of that sweet tire smoke and engine noise,
like,
Horizon.
Resolution,
while
frame rate
play
wise.
You this.
I just have a
turn sharp right.
Monitor, but I ran it when I, because it has the little FPS counter that shows up the screen there. It was running like 60 to 70 frames. There was a couple times I put a bunch of cars on the highway and some dropped it. Stuttering to it.
It would stop literally for a second and like skip a few frames and then
no, it wouldn't
go
skip
on.
Frames. It was just kind of this weird, like the game would just kind of, I don't know, I couldn't stop. It was kind of this weird stuttering, like it would just like freeze up for moments, just little brief moments, like all in a row, and then it would play fine, then it would freeze up and then it would play fine. And there was also, it felt like input lag in the game. Yeah, it was like when I'd hit the brake, it was like,
it'd take it like a second before it registered to hit the brake.
Exactly, yeah, it was really weird. Like, even the steering felt, it just didn't feel smooth. When I played on my Xbox, it just didn't feel so smooth when I was playing it on my PC. controller, Xbox controller. I'm actually using my, because I've got the Xbox One S, so I use my
kind of core do you have?
I was going to say, what I do is when I use my Xbox controller on my PC, I just plug it in with my plug-and-play charge cord. I recognize it right away. I don't have to worry about the Bluetooth. I don't have a new controller anyway, so.
See, but with ReCore, it was so perfect. ReCore is just like, it's the better port in my opinion. Anywhere, so I really thought this would be kind of the same experience.
A Dutch Charger or a Ferrari Dino. It is Ferrari.
Not quite as smooth, but HTK's friend Cole was saying that there was a patch today, which I haven't tried it yet. That was something like because you also want to get your VIP.
Are you guys cars?
Okay. Setting up.
I was good. I got Forza downloaded on my PC. Kind of wanting to see how it runs on mine. You know, I sit there thinking about downloading ReCore onto it, but then I thought, I think ReCore is more of a game I'd rather sit and play in front of my TV. On my Xbox.
You're in an S1 too. With a C-class, you're in an S1.
Yeah, I thought we, I think it should just be stock cars, you know? Like the way to where it's meant to be. Probably. I think it will match whatever you pick, I think. Oh. I shifted in reverse, accidentally. It's not gonna win, finish anything. Driving a Ferrari.
I know. Okay, he's definitely a vehicle. He's also driving.
Expensive car. Oh, that was a barnyard find, wasn't it? Oh, spoiler, sorry.
He's not sorry.
The nuts are not sorry.
Pretty fun bar.
But that was the best one so far, I think. Well, I like that. That three-wheeler is fun too. I forgot its name.
I was gonna say the Reliant.
Yeah, that's. We should do a race using those. That's just laughs and giggles. Oh yeah, that's how I am. Well, at least digital is in first place. Better keep that way and bring us to victory. I mean, you brought on those fast cars.
Hey, look at all these troubles. I have my
finished. Oh, I don't think I even made the finish. I was so close.
My own four-man race. You guys had to
69 charger.
There's fucking eight other people.
I think I had the I think I had a 69 charger too, but it's not a not the same class. It must have like helped it out a little bit.
Body modification.
Ah. See, it loses value as soon as you do that. Oh, this spin can win me a Lamborghini. Come on, show me the money. Oh, yeah. 20K.
Show me the money.
Times two.
My games are being weird.
Hey, not bad for Do Not Finish that you get like 40,000 fans.
Yeah, no doubt. I got 100.
You guys got a Not Finish.
Yeah, I was like, you know, like just a few yards from the finish line and it stopped. I like drifting with the Dino.
Or turn around when it is safe to do so.
Oh, I'm gonna fall off the cliff.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Oh. I always forget that we have to drive on the left side.
Turn right.
Each time I'm surprised, it's like, oh, they're coming head on.
What are they doing?
What's this Mercedes? It's like a tiny little, looks like a Honda Fit.
It's a Honda Fit really fit, or is it unfit?
Well, it has a Fitbit, perhaps. I don't know.
That's a Fitbit. It doesn't count steps correctly.
Yeah, probably not.
Where are we going to?
He's nuts. Idos produced in a nut-free facility.
We only accept the greatest quality of nuts.
Decker's Digital Wildfire. He's like playing like bowling. My goodness. Like a bull in a china cabinet. My goodness. How you doing? Oh, nice. Did you win those horns or did you buy them?
I bought them. I don't know why I did.
Just because it's cool. Better than my Macarachi.
Say nice, do you mean such a nice or just nice? Whatever. No board. No end them board.
Wait, is there a fucking
no end that?
Oh wait, yeah, there it is.
Then I got the board. So did HTK apparently.
No, I already had this board. Oh, I just saw you diving in there. I thought, oh, I'm gonna.
Slammed into you like,
How you doing?
Oh, like Donkey Kong.
Counter-Strike mod, I don't remember which one.
Silver Sands, Reliant Challenge. Now that's what we call such a nice. That's gonna be epic.
That's
gonna be epic.
It's gonna be epic. This might take like an hour.
I don't know.
How, what, kind of race is it? Is it the point to point or is it the lap?
The point to point.
Alright.
I didn't say lap, too.
Monkey.
Point.
SuPRCooPR presents.
They're all the same color, too.
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
It's like buy one, get nine free, you know? Not too fast. Yeah, it does. Don't turn too
much.
I think I'm slipstreaming down here. Drafting.
Get it off coming for you, buddy.
Right.
All right, down a hill. Here we go.
Are you driving it at a relative
fence? Oh, man. The fence, like, completely slowed me down. Oh, I moved up on one spot.
Good idea.
You can't just drive over the fence.
All right. I think I'm faster just getting out of my car and run across the finish line. As much as you can.
Yeah. Point missed, what?
Oh, there you go.
HTK.
That's the end.
Taking down the side.
Got the better shift. I forgot that the car was going pretty fast. I had to shift. Oh, shift down.
That's how we work.
Yeah. No, it's by shaving just off just a tiny little bit. Man, this is almost painful. Hey, now I know how that felt with the Titanic. It's like iceberg right ahead. You can move. Man, those cars are going so slow that I forget to shift. Oh, I'm treading water. Did you see that? I know. It's like, I think I'm waterlogged now. Oh, yeah, second place, SuPRCooPR. Almost first. Go. Too bad we didn't get to see that. We have to view the replay.
Is he even gonna make it up this hill?
I don't know. All right, somebody chopped down the roads, the bushes. Alright, I'm in third place. I'm trying to hold off Miko Chuff, whatever his name is.
Oh, more water.
Make him go into the ditch.
Oh,
alright, Super, I got him. I tackle him. Oh! Alright, Super. Go!
Oh my god, there's no... What the fuck is
your graphics? We got a lot of water here. This last
I feel like I'm in a...
Yeah, now I know why this game didn't get a perfect 10. Too much water.
Too much water.
I feel like I'm
too much sand.
Too much sand.
Too many
dang how I feel right now.
That's the way it works, you know. IGN looks at it, too much sand, too much water, too much driving. Better not be slowed down. Too much cars.
HTK is coming. No!
Hey, it's for the team. Don't take us out. I take left, you take right. I had to shift down a little bit. Yeah, it is a jump. Don't break off your wheel. Yeehaw! Holy cannoli. Alright. You think we got it? I think we got it in the pocket. Oh, I forgot to shift up. Oh no, I got past! Hold him off, he's coming for you. Go left. Oh, I finished fourth! I finished fourth. Oh my goodness. That was intense. It's like second place, you know, flirting almost with first place.
Slow motion. Give me a second.
I have to do digital. Oh yeah, you flipped over, didn't you?
Yeah, I flipped over, then the game didn't react to it.
Oh man! Oh, this was definitely epic. A D100. Can we go any lower or not?
I don't think so.
I think that's it. My goodness.
No way.
Hey, I'm wondering if you drive in reverse if you go faster.
Yeah, I think in some cars you would.
Super. I have something unfortunate for you. Or maybe HDK as well. You guys are going to be driving these things after we get out.
Turn around when it is
safe
to do so.
Oh,
I'm not going to put
all on
the cart.
With this car, I feel like I'm like delivering milk or something. Yeah.
You are delivering.
Yeah, holy smokes! What is that? Come on! Bam!
Oh no, you're right.
How did you get that car? Oh, you borrowed that car, didn't you? Oh, he has challenged me. For a head-to-head race. I'm not stupid.
Hey,
come on, I have a special license plate.
I also do. It's Wayne.
Jeez.
You got some, like, zigzag.
I'm stuck now. I can't get out. This car doesn't have enough power to get me out of these rocks. It's like a moped. Oh, here we go. Okay. Help is on the way. Okay, yeah, that will do. We got a 360-degree view of this car, which includes the bottom. All right, yeah, I'm out of the rugs. I'm like driving on the beach, man. Yeah, you should have enough torque to get yourself out. I don't have anything. Oh yeah, you can push me out. Oh look, new speed record in this car. 74 miles per hour with. Oh, 80 spikes. Oh, yo, keep it on the road. Oh. All right, I'm still standing. Oh, nothing reversed. All right, there we go. Yeah, 84. 84, he's like question pushing me in his state. All right.
Mosh. Let's find out. This next one's a skill saw. Double points up the grabs. Go hard.
Okay, hang on, so I can steer around this corner. My three-wheeler. Oh, 90 miles per hour. Holy smokes. New record. New land record. Oh! Oh, steer! Oh! Oh, 102! 115! Oh! Oh, where do we have to go? Where are we going? Oh my goodness, this is funny.
Frank decided he didn't want to do a contest not to have a bath like my wife when she gets home from work. Thanks, Mike.
She will be pleasantly surprised. Oh, he has a guy on his side. Hey, look at this guy. Oh. Alright, where are we going?
He's gonna do a showcase for you.
There we go.
Showcase.
No showcase.
No showcase for you.
Yeah, no showcase.
Alright, let's go underneath a tunnel. Okay, here we go.
Woo! Oh, I can't wait till we all can play it, and I can enjoy it.
Oh, yeah. Now you can just join the stream. Twitch.tv/. OG underscore. NL Gaming. Ah! I don't know, it's going super fast. I'm slowed down because I hit a couple of trees and I think the bottom of the car slowed me down. Clocking 80. Oh, shit.
You flip over?
Yeah, I did, but I like a cat, I always land on my feet.
Oh my god.
This is funny. Alright, let's join this thing.
I'm so happy I borrowed fucking Super's car instead of having that car inciting that. I was like, no, I don't want to do that shit.
From now on, I'm going to do the same thing. I'm only going to rent cars.
Well, unless it's a good car. Unless you have the money, then you can't rent them.
Well, I think rentals are free.
Right, Cooper?
Yeah, I was gonna say it doesn't charge. You.
Okay. Yeah, but you don't gain any XP either, do you? For riding it.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, what the?
What? It's a fighter jet. It is a power plant bigger than your car.
Oh,
but
smokes!
You know,
but we're driving this Centenario. All right, oh, that looks super cool. That's a Harrier jet, or kind of made a minor error. Well, after this like three wheel, it's like this car is like very, very twitchy. Yeah.
You already done this.
You just gonna pop up.
Oh, nice.
Oh, a jump! Woo!
Just a good old boy.
Man, who chopped that tree down? Branches on the road. Is it one of us that has to make it, or we both have to make it? I'm glad Cooper is a decent driver, because I'm like bouncing off the walls down here.
I'm kind of used to driving these things.
And the faster the car, the twitchier they are, and the harder they are to drive. I guess there's less room for error. Well, at least I finished.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh yeah, I have 1,020,000.
That's right.
Wow.
6,000,000.
I almost got three.
That's how many people you just made angry on Twitter.
Yeah. Especially the viewers.
Hey Peter, you might want to get down to the airstrip. We've just opened the official Horizon Australia car meet. They're all waiting for you to make an entrance.
Almost level 60.
Now the real question: are you guys still going to be driving?
I don't know.
The greatest car in the game. Yeah, you are.
Well, with that said, let's end this stream on a supercar note. It was awesome, though. We keep on driving, but we're closing this stream. Maybe we'll stream some more later tomorrow, or maybe at midnight when Matsu gets his hands on Forza Horizon 3. That will be such a nice.
It will be such a nice.
That will be such a nice. All right,
I could have been playing today if somebody bought me a copy of the Ultimate Edition, but nobody.
Yeah.
Did.
No, sorry, bro.
That wasn't nice.
I'll open a Patreon.
I spent my last $20 on upgrading my version.
Whoa.
And then I'm broke.
I just kind of heard that wrong. I heard that wrong. I know what he meant to say, but I heard that wrong.
What'd you hear wrong?
I thought he said upgrading my virgin.
Yeah, you always gotta upgrade those virgins.
That's right.
You know what I'm saying?
Got to. Keep
it
fresh.
But I know he meant version. Version.
Yeah.
Version.
Are you in the stream yet, HTK?
Yeah, I'm still streaming. Well, with that, is HTK. I'm in the game. And this was for
Remember
the original Next Level Gaming.
Your virgins.
Yeah.
The ultimate virgin.
The ultimate version. All right. Have a good night, everybody.